tonight you fuck with your plane, maybe you can drop his gun.
Thank you. Marshal HQ.
Yeah, I have just entered Denver airspace. I will be there soon.
Hurry.
Then, what Sundowner said.
I know. Anything that will rival 9/11 cannot be good.
And in 3 hours, maybe less. He said even McAdoo could not get there in time. If he was serious, that's over 4,000 miles away.
4,500. So whatever it is, it's not happening on American soil.
If it's gonna spike demand for PMCs, it's gotta be a political hotspot. A coup or civil war in a stable region wouldn't have a domino effect.
And they'd want to draw in a superpower. No.
What?
The president. He's on his way to Pakistan. If something happens to him there.
Oh, shit.
The war on terror part two.
Contact the military.
Official channels are frozen since Mexico. Unofficial channels will take too long. Besides, what's our proof? Who's gonna believe us over World Marshal?
Then we have to get there first.
Yeah, but Musa, impossible. It is the other side of the planet. Even if we were in the world's fastest jet right now, it's not even close.
Hold up. It's not a jet we need.
Courtney?
An ROV would make it with time to spare.
That's...
Mach 23 if we're talking one atmosphere. 17,000 miles per hour.
started. Under half an hour.
Right. Contact Solis.